It is said about Pericles that he was a man without the slightest bit of perfect human beauty, that his head was too elongated and resembled a dove, so that he caused ridicule whenever he appeared bareheaded. In order to hide the lack of this great man, the Greek sculptors always made him with a cowpack on his head. When some of the Gentiles knew how to hide the shortcomings of their neighbor, how much more, therefore, are we Christians obliged to do so? Honor one another above yourselves, the apostle orders those who cling to Christ. How will we say that we cling to the meek and pure Christ, if every day we poison the air with stories about other people's sins and shortcomings? To hide one's own virtue and another's lack, this is what the main spiritual wisdom is.